This is how to make this distorted glitch effect in Premiere Pro. So first, you need to go to effects and then search We Are Digital Glitch and then apply the effect to the video. And with the layer selected, go to effects controls and then move to the point you want the glitch effect to happen. Now simply click on the stopwatch next to master amplitude to create a keyframe and then move back 3 frames by pressing the left arrow key 3 times and then set the amplitude to 0. This will hide the effect before the event. Now move to the first keyframe that we've created using this button and then move 3 frames forward by pressing the right arrow key 3 times. And then you can set the amplitude to 0 as well. And we now got this glitch effect. And if you expand distortion, you can also play around with other settings, such as the color distortion setting. This controls the color glitch effect on your video. And you can turn it off by setting it to 0. Now to add a slight impact shake to the glitch effect, you first need to move to the first keyframe using this button. And then go to motion and then increase the scale slightly to around 105. And this is so we avoid black borders when moving the video around. Now click on the stopwatch next to position to create a keyframe. Then move forward 2 frames and then make slight random changes to the position. Make sure you don't have any black spots visible. Now move forward 2 frames again and make small random changes. And then for the final one, move forward 2 frames and then reset the position using the reset button. And we have now created this glitch effect. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now see you there.